number one. Every time I get it done.
Hi guys, I'm Tracy and welcome to my bathroom review of two cool products that I'm trying from Bath & Body Works. Guys, this is what you call, I don't know where to record the video, I don't have a lot of places to go to record videos, so I'm just taking it up in one of between the rooms of my house. So today, we're going to be talking a little about hands and feet. I personally don't give it as much care as I should, and if this pandemic, I'm thinking like I'm using less makeup, so I'm using more face creams and exfoliation and face masks whatsoever, and my hands and feet do deserve the same as well. So I started trying out stuff, and then I was going through the Bath & Body Works catalog online on the Costa Rican one, but I'm pretty sure that if we have it, you guys in the States or wherever you are, you pretty much have it. So we're going to review it, two products that I personally am loving right now. So if you're at home and you want to try them, like to take care of yourself, now that we're, you know, most of us are staying at home pretty much all day, this is for you. Okay, this one is the first one, and this one is for your hands. It's called 60 Seconds Manicure Hand Scrub. And first of all, guys, this thing smells like a lemon and sugar and honey. It smells delicious. And when you apply it to your hands, it gets like a little foam, and it's like really, really cool. It says 60 seconds, but I personally like to use it for about 5 to 10 minutes the least, okay? So what I do is just like I scrub it, scrub it, scrub it, let it get all foamy, and then I keep like rubbing on it for like, I don't know, 5 minutes, well, give or take. Then I leave it like on my hands a little bit just like to soak on like the vitamins and everything, and then I wash it off. After this, you can put on like any cream you like, and your skin already feels softer. So personally, I'm loving it. I think it would be cooler if it came like with an after cream, but since there's like so many different creams that you can use, especially Bath & Body Works for, you know, moisturizing and stuff, maybe that's the reason why they didn't make any specific product for it. Now, for your feet, we have this Correct Heel Treatment Soap. Sorry, I almost read the description of the other language. This one, you apply just a little bit, it's like cream, and you put it on your feet and your heels, and you like need to really massage it till your feet, you know, absorbs it. If you do this like watching TV or before you go to bed, and you just put your feet like outside the bed for a little bit while. Personally, I've been trying it and it's really good. It isn't as fast as, you know, you would wish, because skin can be too dry, and I personally have like lost a lot of care for my feet. I used to be going to get a pedicure at least once a month, and now I can't because closed. But this is a really good long-term solution, especially if you use it every night, you start noticing all the results. So you should definitely try that. And that would be all, you guys. These little two products are great, especially when we're at home and we need to pamper ourselves a little. They even said like that is like for a mani head scrub or a pedi. So that's also really you. I hope you do try this, and if you do and you enjoy them, please let me know. And I'll see you guys on my next video.